Fingerprint Security Lock. Set up Fingerprint Security Lock. Swipe down from the notification bar, then select the settings icon. Select Lock Screen and Security. Select Fingerprints. Select Next. To use Fingerprints to unlock your device, you must first set up a backup lock screen type. Select the desired backup unlock method. For this demonstration, pattern will be used. Enter the desired pattern, then select Next. Enter the desired pattern again, then select Confirm. Review the notifications prompt. Select the desired option, then select Apply. Review and follow the prompts to register your fingerprint to the device. Place your finger on the fingerprint sensor. Lift it off and repeat, moving it slightly between attempts. If you'd like to add another fingerprint, select Add More. To continue, select OK. Change secured lock time. To change your lock screen time, from the lock screen and security screen, select Secure Lock Settings. Select Lock Timer. Select the desired option. Using a fingerprint to unlock the device. To unlock your device using your fingerprint, from the lock screen, place your finger on the fingerprint sensor located on the screen. Add or remove fingerprints. To add an additional fingerprint, from the lock screen and security screen, select Fingerprints. Enter your backup unlock code. Select Add Fingerprint. Then repeat the process from adding your initial fingerprint. Select OK. To remove a fingerprint, from the fingerprint screen, select the delete icon next to the desired fingerprint to remove. Select Delete to confirm. To turn fingerprint lock off, select the screen lock switch.